Citizens wishing to be heard. Our first citizen we have tonight is Ms. Carol Singletary. Please come forward. State your name and address for the record, please.
Carol Singletary, 4871 Gary Lane. I just had a question about the contract with the public services administrators. There was no mention about the cost structure. Would be additional increases in the cost of the county. And the other day, y'all had a plan for growth and talked about roads. And one area that I thought was just really not correct was schools. They are a major reason why people choose to travel to where they do. And they have a reputation of excellence. And it is the school that everybody's trying to get to. So that wasn't factored in. And it would be lovely to see, not that this is the forum to ask about it, but how do we get our other county schools to have that same level of commitment, reputation? So people will want to live in that peer pocket. So instead of having such a consensus of people living in one area, that we can actually move the growth of our county throughout the county, and schools are a major factor. So I didn't know if that was something that